Hey. All right. So nice to be back out here in Atlanta. Aaron and I came and played a show, as Eli was telling you. It was his album release party. I know I see some familiar faces out there. It's so nice to be back. And super grateful for Eli Howard for opening up, trying to bring all you guys to come see what we're up to now. So thanks, Eli, for bringing all these awesome people. He and I, like as he said, we just kind of bonded right off the bat. Just the struggle is real out there, and you know, make great music, world-class music. So I'm really grateful to have that connection. Tonight we got Cameron Morris joining us on guitar. This is Aaron's brother. This guy rips it up. So this band is called Ledbetter Band. It's based off of my last name, a bunch of songs that I've written. And these guys, I'd be nothing without them. These guys are phenomenal musicians. We've got Aaron Moore on the bass over here.
Thank you.
We got Caleb Keller on the drum set. Yes, but we're going to start with a really fun cover of a cover. This is a Government Mule tune they stole from the Beatles. Because, you know, Government Mule is still doing the Allman Brothers. Warren Haynes is alive and well. So let's give it to him. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
play bluebells for these guys. This is also off the album. This is a fun tune. Feels so great to play this great song. Really appreciate you letting me sing this one, brother.
Only one song plateau.
side of love. The oracles gaze at the mighty man with the laugh in the
tonight. We do appreciate each and every one of you guys a lot. Thank you.
We figured it's always a not good opportunity to get Eli Howard to play with us, so we're going to play a handful of songs more and then get him up here. We're just going to jam because it's always a good time. And a huge thanks to Timmy over here running sound and being an excellent world-class musician and a wonderful guy in general. And thanks to James for hosting an excellent party over here. We're so honored to be here. This is such a killer spot. And after last night, okay, we just got to have a little heart-to-heart here. Last night we played a place. We're not going to tell you where and discuss that, but we were playing second. We went on at 11:15 at night, and the band before us was playing all top 40 pop songs. And it was pretty, you know, it was a dance party. It was a lot of pop, though. I didn't know a lot of them because I don't listen to that stuff, but as soon as we went on, they were just like, ew. They just kind of, they were like, uh-oh, we got some original rock and roll out of here. But we had a good old time, didn't we, boys? Some folks hung around. So this is like a refreshing breath, you know, just like to be with a few people who are just so kind and listening and watching, and like really appreciate it. It's a huge deal for us. So it's a good medicine,
yeah. Yeah, we always enjoy playing music live or just with ourselves, but yeah, we really do appreciate all of you. Thank you. This one here is a foot tapping.
Everybody knows.
Good friend here tonight. He's been my best friend since I was 5. Just turned 40, so there's some time reference for you. He's in the front. Max, my good buddy, thanks for coming out, my friend.
He's letting us stay at his house, right? And we went there, he wasn't there yet, and I was like, no, I'm just gonna go hang out on the back porch, do some stretching, hang out. And I walk out, and there's these guys hanging out. Like, who the hell are you? Oh, I'm friends with your dad. It's all good. They're like, oh, okay, you want to hang out? So thanks for being cool. This song's called Cake. It's off our brand new album. We just did a music video for it and everything. It's pretty fun. Thank you.
of these songs are off the new album that we just came out with a few weeks ago. We do have that available if you guys want to take it home with you.
more on the guitar, everybody. This is Buddha right here. We love you, dude. Actually, as Eli said, I'm coming up, it'll be a year sober from alcohol in about a week. And I gotta say, I'm stoked. I told Eli, yeah, thank you guys. You know, it's hard to be doing what we do. You know, you're in, you're in the bars, and you know, of course, everyone's like, hey, here's another pint, and I love beer, so that's why I would drink them all.
We're supporting you tonight with these CBD beverages from the store up the road.
But to be honest, I don't miss it personally. You know, I'm like stoked. I got a kid. He's going to be 3 years old on April 1st. He was born April 1st, 2020, which is a really funny day, right? He's the best thing that ever happened to me my entire life. And I'm so stoked. This kid loves music. He's just like him, dude. He'll come and stand up here all night with us just jamming out. Like these two, you know, they're all part of the band, you know? So feel really blessed with what's changed in my life. And, like I told Eli, you know, there's a lot of people in this scene, in this music scene that I like really appreciate. We feed off each other, even though we don't live near each other. I'm watching what you're doing. I'm like, you inspire me to like, not only like just be my best self and try to do that, but like getting your ass out there and putting your songs out there and telling people how you feel, man, and telling the truth. You know what I mean? Like, it's your truth. And I'm really grateful that you are able to share it so well, right? You know, it's super cool. There's a lot of fellas like that in this scene, like, you know, Shane Brown's another one, Josh Mom, and, you know, Tony Smiley, a lot of people that have been doing this thing for a long damn time, and a lot of them decided to be, you know, good to their bodies, because being in the bar every single night and drinking, you know, pints and pints every night does add up in the pounds and the elbows. It's expensive, and the DUIs are not cheap either. They're not worth it. So yeah, that's a whole nother story. Yeah. So I heard actually a really good joke. I just want to share with you guys. Some of you might have heard it, but what does Bob Dylan's phone sound like when it's on silent? That's all I got for dad jokes tonight. You're welcome to use that one. What do you think? You guys want to do a couple more? Get Eli up here to jump in? Let's do it. Let's see. Do you want to sing another one, or should we just give him some more off the album? Give him help. It's called Watchdog. Thank you. What's that?
What about that shiny thing?
Shiny? Okay, we gotta do one quick song, Eli.
Really?
Yeah, he, don't mind him.
I'm sorry, guys.
So we went to Hawaii, Aaron and I did a 2-week tour in Hawaii. And as I said, I have a 3-year-old, so obviously Disney movies are pretty popular in my house. Some of those songs are damn good.
Okay, cool. TV. We're gonna do it?
Hell yeah, we're gonna do it.
Here we go.
You can't request Shiny and not play Shiny. Gratis means free, right? If your translation needed. It's gratuity. So we're really stoked. So we're excited. We're doing some shows with Eli in Idaho coming up in April. We're going to play in, Weezer together. Place called Rizzoni's. We're stoked to kind of team up on the road a little bit. We got an awesome show going down in Bend at the Domino Room down in August, and that's a really fun room. So yeah, working with these guys, they're a great band. I know you've seen them. So we're stoked to pair up with these guys as much as possible.
Thank you. Just give
Kitchen, I can hear all the buzzing. I haven't done shit this morning since I woke up today, pretty much. And that's such a great visual. I just see the flies buzzing every time that line is sung. What about some JJ Kim?
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
for those two boys.
You can tell that we both look scared and shit a little bit, right? Obviously. That was the only thing that kept me going growing up on the ranch in Montana was those 10 CDs for one penny or whatever back in the day. BMI, and I totally took advantage of that. I got some Allman Brothers, some ZZ Top, you know, all the good shit. And so that kept and gave me some hope when I was on the cattle ranch, sitting all out, no friends, only sisters and girl cousins. So that brought me a lot of peace of mind, some Skinner and Allman Brothers shit. What do you think, Caleb? You guys want to hear this beautiful man singing a song or what, right? Yeah. Didn't really have much of a choice there, buddy.
But when I do it at the Molino Bar. Give it up. Did I say Molino? I said Molino. Damn it. It's my first time here. I'm sorry. I apologize for that. That's the last time I say Molino. I mean,
Thank you. play a song by Dave Dickey, and I would never, ever.
Tomorrow, maybe tomorrow.
Hey, we're going to want to give it up for Eli Howard for jamming with us tonight. Being such an excellent human being. Thanks to Teddy for running sound and keeping it real for us. And James for hosting the epic party. We're so stoked to be back over here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us tonight. We really appreciate the love and listening. If you guys dig what you're hearing, we did bring a whole lot of records and CDs and shirts and stuff from Central Oregon. So come check it out over there. And yeah, thank you guys so much. Have a great rest of your weekend, all right? We love that again. Mr. Eli Howard over here. Cameron Moore on the guitar over there, keeping it real for Buddha. Thank you.
What?